Welcome back to another episode of Dinosaur Island. This Baryonyx is looking for its prey in the water. At the corner of its eye, it sees a baby plesiosaur. He seems to back off. Look away! Look away! Look away! The baby Liopleurodon is dead. Tries to escape. He tries to get out of the water. And he drops the baby. He soon realizes that his foot is stuck in some stones. The Baryonyx screams out for help. When he heard that screech, he knew it was already too late. Baryonyx is dead. What's going on here? It seems that plesiosaurs are semi-aquatic. Oh no, he's trying to bite the camera. Get off! Plesiosaur returns to his lunch. Meanwhile, this was once a great lake. Not exactly a great lake, but this used to be a small pond that gave life. This Carnotaurus must be a young one. or small horn. Or something like that. No. No, Ocean's a good name. No, I think we should call her Abella. Yeah, Abella. The Abella is feasting upon a dead Trachodon. Trachodons are very small dinosaurs, and on this island at least. A roar echoes through the grasslands. Blue sail is an is the Acrocanthosaurus. The young Carnotaur runs away, leaving the Acrocanthosaurus with his prize. Before she walks away, she smells something. She smells Tyrannosaurs and quickly runs off. Although he didn't, what he was actually smelling a small group of Tyrannosaurs. They are all very hungry. A Deinonychus falls to their feet. They're all tired from their long journey to the lake. Someone has been following them. A Herrerasaurus. A Herrerasaurus. This is not the roar of a parent, but the roar of one of the biggest carnivores to ever walk the earth. This Spinosaurus is very angry at the three Tyrannosaurs and one Herrerasaur coming into his territory unannounced. The Herrerasaurus could. Could easily attack this behemoth. Heck, he's up to the shoulder of this behemoth. He gives off a warning. He walks off. Okay, that was funny.
You're right.
Shut up, Bill. Yeah, shut up, Bill. Anyway. The Spinosaurus is now staring down at one of the babies. The small Tyrannosaur bows down to him. It reminds Graysail of a long time ago when he had a son. I should say when she had a son. And it was all good. Comforts the young T-Rex. It's not here to hurt him. It's just here to check on his territory. He digs a small hole and she finally relaxes. She hasn't been able to relax in many days. She's been either chased down by tyrannosaurs, or running for her life from the meteors that have recently hit the island. My apologies that we did not get that on camera. You see another Spinosaurus. Graysail gets up. Two small baby female Spinosaurus approach the two Spinosaurus, and one male. This is Orange Sail. This is Red Sail's mate. To be continued.